Oh, Yesu mo. Oh my ama Yesu mo.
Na wayari kasia maye.
Isi my ama Yesu mo.
Na wayari kasia maye.
Isi my ama Yesu mo.
Na wayari kasia maye.
Acho won ojina chire won ontanse apart from Dickens now boy no yesremo ama obi antanse said e kai na kwalaisi wunsa so a fa no kwakotena echire na yefefe aka last one na yewie amen okay set pastor Okay then.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Welcome to Pentecost Hour. Broadcasting from the Church of Pentecost, Pordenone District. I introduce to you for this today's speaker.
Vi presento il presentatore di oggi.
God, okay. Okay then. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Welcome to Pentecost Hour.
Benvenuto nell'ora pentecostale.
Broadcasting from the Church of Pentecost, Pordenone District.
La chiesa di Pentecoste, Pordenone.
I introduce to you
Mi presento
the speaker of today,
l'interpretatore di oggi,
and the person of Pastor Markins,
il pastore Markin,
from Ghana.
Da Ghana.
Pastor, welcome to the podium.
Benvenuto.
God bless you.
You can do better than this.
Hallelujah!
Amen.
May the God of heaven,
che Dio dei cieli,
the Lord of hosts,
il Dio dell'alto,
determine this day
determina questo giorno
to bless you.
Amen.
May the God of glory change your name,
che Dio della gloria, ti
change your setting,
cambia la gloria,
change everything about you.
Tutto di te.
Shout
amen!
Hallelujah!
Amen.
May we please stand for the reading of God's word.
Apriamo la Bibbia e leggiamo la parola di Dio.
Please sit. Let's start again.
Are you here? Throw your legs about. Let me see. Rise up on your feet quickly. Throw your legs about. Everybody stand up on your feet quickly. Go on. 1, 2, 3, 4. And stretch out your hands up. And shout and say, Jesus!
Jesus!
Shout and say, Amen!
Amen!
And give yourself a clap offering, will you please? Hallelujah!
Yeah.
Then sit down. Let's start again.
My name, let me write down.
Jimmy Mackie.
Don't worry.
Normally we use Mackie's, so. Okay then.
Thank you.
Praise the Lord. Welcome to Pentecost Hour.
Benvenuto nell'ora pentecostale.
Broadcasting from the Church of Pentecost, Pordenone District.
Dalla chiesa di Pentecoste, Pordenone.
I introduce to you
vi presento
the speaker of today,
il pastore di oggi,
the person of
nella persona di
Pastor Jimmy Makin,
Pastore Jimmy Makin,
from Ghana,
da Ghana,
district pastor, Accra New Town.
Dal distretto di New Town, Accra.
Pastor, welcome to the podium.
Pastore, sei benvenuto.
Shout amen.
Amen.
May the God of mercy and grace determine today to bless you. May you go out listening to us more blessed than you came. Shout amen.
Amen.
Shout amen.
Amen.
Beloved, it's good to be together again, sharing together precious insights out of God's holy word, truths that have been good to me, and I trust that it will be the same to you. Shout amen.
Amen.
Shout amen.
Amen.
For some time now, you've been listening to ministry from this station. And so may the Lord bless you for spending time to listen to us. I believe that I have an express word of the Lord for you today. My message for you today is a question. It's odd a little bit, but it will provoke your thinking. Shout amen.
Amen.
What is the enemy seeking from me?
Che cosa cerca il nemico da me?
Shout amen.
Amen.
What is the enemy seeking from me? If it were in my country,
se sei nel mio paese,
and I am speaking my language,
e parlo la mia lingua,
I would have said something like this.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. What is the enemy seeking from me? Please, may we stand for the reading of God's word. I love God's word. It is an unchanging word. It is a word of life. I'm reading two passages of scripture together. Judges chapter 16, verse number 5. Judges chapter 16, 1-6, verse number 5. And Micah chapter 7, verse 8. Judges 16:5. And the lords of the Philistines came up to her and said to her, entice him and find out where his great strength lies, and by what means we may overpower him, that we may bind him to afflict him, and every one of us will give you 1,100 pieces of silver. Frightening, isn't it? Micah chapter number 7, verse 8.
Micah 7:8.
Hello? Amen. Micah 7:8. Are you there? You can read quickly.
Micah 7:8. Non ti rallegrare, o mia nemica. Se non sono caduta, mi rialzerò. Se siedo in mezzo alla tenebra, il Signore è la mia luce. Amen.
Micah chapter 7 verse 8 says, do not rejoice over me, my enemy. When I fall, I will arise. When I sit in darkness, the Lord will be my light.
Amen.
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 Can we pray together? Father, today is another day. Today is a blessed day. A day that by your grace you have given to us. Bless the preaching of your word, anointed with power, O God. Redeem souls, set people who are bound free. Let the sick be healed. Open the heavens for us. Let grace and unction and anointing be ours. Anoint our hearts, O God, today, not to be hearers of the word only, but as we hear, cause us to be doers of the word, bearing fruit, not 10, not 20, not 30, not 40, but 100-fold, to the glory of your only Son, Jesus Christ. And let the church shout and say, amen. Amen. You may be seated with a clap offering, please. And shout a mighty amen if you will. I said today, I am going to provoke you to ask yourself an awful but important question.
Oggi ti provocherò a chiederti una domanda molto importante.
What is the enemy seeking from me?
Che cosa cerca il nemico da me?
What is the enemy seeking from me?
Che cosa cerca il nemico da me?
Sometimes I feel like looking for him to ask him so.
Certe volte vorrei chiederlo di persona.
Sometimes I get up in the morning and say, why are you devil?
Certe volte mi alzo,
why are you devil? Why are you pursuing my life like this?
Stai,
I feel like looking for him and squeezing him out from wherever you are to ask him, my friend,
amico,
what are you looking
che
for?
Cosa vuoi da me?
What in heaven's name
che cosa,
is the enemy seeking from me?
Che cosa cerca da me?
Listen, my friend.
Ascoltami, amico mio.
The devil is not after your money.
Il diavolo non è dietro ai tuoi soldi.
No.
No.
The devil is not after your beauty.
Non è dietro la tua bellezza.
The devil is not after your business.
Non è dietro il tuo affare.
The devil is not after your wife.
Non è dietro tua moglie.
He's not even after your children.
Non è dietro i tuoi figli.
The devil is not after your building.
Il diavolo non è dietro.
He's not after the building you have built back home.
Non è dietro le case che hai.
After all, he's a spirit.
È uno spirito.
He can't live in it anyway.
Non può viverci.
Is he looking for my brand new car? Somebody asks.
Cerca la mia macchina?
He's not looking for your brand new car either.
Non cerca la tua macchina.
He's not even looking for your success.
Non sta neanche cercando
or your triumph.
O neanche il tuo trionfo.
Somebody shout amen.
Amen.
The question I have asked myself several times and believe that a lot of us have been asking is
la
this.
La domanda che mi chiedo sempre.
What in heaven's name?
Che cosa in nome del cielo?
Is the enemy looking for?
E questo nemico sta cercando.
Hey. Somebody hear my shout and amen.
Amen.
When I pass here, he is there. When I move here, he is following me. What is this devil looking for? Hallelujah.
Amen.
Are there not better people than me? How many of you ask yourself that question some of the times? Since you came down here in Europe, I have been asking myself.
Io me lo chiedo sempre.
What at all is he looking for? Shout amen.
Amen.
Even the Bible says
la Bibbia lo dice.
He is moving to and fro.
Sta gironzolando.
Seeking everywhere.
Cercando ovunque.
So what is he looking for?
Particolarmente cerca.
I was sitting in my office.
Ero seduta nel mio ufficio.
When a young miserable cripple.
Una persona che è un po' cambiata.
Crept into the office weeping.
Nell'ufficio piangendo.
Shout hallelujah.
Amen.
He is a man born lame.
È un uomo che è nato che non può camminare.
He had no training.
Non ha nessuna educazione.
No formal education.
Nessuna educazione formale.
He had no wife.
Non ha moglie.
He had no child.
Non ha figli.
He doesn't even have a dog.
Non ha neanche un cane.
I ask him this, brother.
Gli ho chiesto, fratello.
What is wrong with you?
Cosa c'è che non va con te?
He said to me, please, pastor, tell
me. Detto, pastore.
What in heaven's name?
Che cosa nome del cielo?
Is the enemy
può cercare
seeking from me?
Il nemico da me.
I am not a rich man.
Non sono ricco.
I had no formal education.
Non ho nessuna educazione.
I was born lame, impotent in my feet. I had never walked before. I don't have a wife. I don't have a family. I don't have a child. I don't even have a pet. What in heaven's name is the devil seeking for me? He's pestering me. me all the time.
Mi sta cercando.
Sometimes in my dream.
Certe volte nei miei sogni.
Even tonight I could not sleep.
Anche questa notte.
I see strange things pursuing me. And they are looking for me everywhere.
Cosa è che mi cercano?
Tell me, pastor.
Dimmi, pastore.
What is he?
Che cosa?
Looking for.
Che cosa può cercare da me?
Shout amen, amen if you will. Somebody said, please help me. The enemy is after my business. He's after my fame. He's after my success. Wrong.
Sbagliato.
Wrong.
Sbagliatissimo.
Wrong.
Sbagliato.
The only thing the enemy is after is nothing but
l'unica cosa che cerca il nemico,
the source,
la fonte,
of your strength.
La fonte della tua forza.
That's it.
Ecco quello che cerca.
That's it.
Ecco quello.
He doesn't care where you live here in the United States or in America or in Europe. He doesn't care. He doesn't care about the number of houses you have. He doesn't care about the beauty of your wife. He doesn't care about the money. All he is concerned with is the source of your strength. That's it.
Ecco quello che cerca.
If he has your strength,
se ha la tua forza,
he has you.
Ti ha.
Am I talking to people?
Parlo con qualcuno qua.
Am I talking to children of God?
Amen.
Shout amen if you
amen.
Will. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Bible says Christ in you
in te
is the hope of your glory. He will touch your business. He will touch your wife. He will touch your children. But his focus is to touch the Christ in you. That hope of your glory. I listen to people who live in this place all the time. And they say, pastor, pray for me. The devil is running after me. The devil is looking for my family. The devil is looking for my money. And here in this place, I see young people who have married 4 years, 5 years, and their marriages are breaking apart. Why? Because they left the source of their strength the very day they stepped
hanno lasciato la fonte delle loro forze il giorno in cui sono sposati.
Am I talking to people? Am I still preaching? Somebody here should lift up his right hand and say yes. Somebody should lift up the left one and say amen. I pray that God will send forth mercy and grace upon your life today and snatch you out of where you are and bring you into another place. Hallelujah. Job was a great man.
Job era un grande uomo.
In Job chapter 1 verse 1 and 2.
Job 1:2.
The Bible says there was a man in the land of Uz whose name was Job, and that man was blameless and upright and one who feared God and shunned evil. Verse 2. And 7 sons and 7 daughters were born to him. Verse 3. Also, his possession were 7,000 sheep. Think about it. 3,000 camel. Now, if a camel those times is the same as a Rolls Royce today, he has 3,000 of them. Boy, you are not his classmate. Am I talking to people here? The Bible says he had 500 yoke of oxen, 500 female donkeys, and a large household, so that this man was the greatest, hey, of all the people in the east.
Job era l'uomo più grande di
tutti. He was the greatest.
Era il più grande.
He had a balance.
Aveva tutto.
The man has God.
Aveva Dio.
He has property.
Aveva proprietà.
Something we call he's blessed materially, blessed physically, and blessed spiritually. The man was blameless, and the Bible says there was no man like that man.
Non c'era nessuno come lui.
When I look at the life of Job,
quando guardo la vita di Giobbe,
and I look at some of us who come to live in this place,
e vedo qualcuno di noi che vive
I
in questo
feel
posto,
like starting again.
Penso di ricominciare.
Am I talking to people? The man said, no, pastor, because of my work.
Qualcuno dice, a causa del mio lavoro.
And your marriage is breaking apart.
Il tuo matrimonio sta andando a pezzi.
And your children are dying by the day.
Gli stanno morendo.
Are you richer than Job?
Sei più ricco di Job.
He was the most powerful in the east. He was the most blessed man. The Bible says he was the greatest in terms of everything. Am I preaching to people? Shout hallelujah.
Amen.
But he had time.
Aveva il tempo per Dio.
Oh, the devil is dead to be jealous.
Il diavolo era geloso di lui.
One day, my Bible said,
una volta nella Bibbia,
the children of God were parading in the presence of God.
I figli di Dio andavano su e giù davanti al
Signore. And everyone, I believe, was telling about the things that he has been able to do.
E tutte le persone dicevano quello che sono riuscito a fare.
And I was perceiving in my mind, one of them said, look, Father,
io pensavo cosa
diceva. I watched over your children so well.
Guarda, Dio ha fatto bene.
Another man said, yes, I kept them from the hands of the devil.
Ha detto, sì, l'ho protetto.
Then all of a sudden, the devil, the slew fort, that liar, sometimes I love to call him a liar. The devil is a liar. Somebody shout and say he's a liar. I love to call him so. He's a liar. Hallelujah.
Amen.
He came right across the place.
È venuto in quel posto.
And God spotted him.
Gli ha notato.
So slew for you are here today again.
Sei qua anche oggi.
What are you doing here?
Che cosa stai facendo qua?
He said, well,
bene.
Like you do know.
Lo sai, no?
I've been going to and fro.
Vado su e giù.
Listen.
Ascolta.
Some of you folks have always been moving to and fro.
Alcuni di voi girongela sempre.
That is the devil's work.
Ecco il lavoro del diavolo.
He can do it without your help. Leave him to do it.
Lo fa anche senza di voi. Lasciatelo fare.
Shout amen if you will. Am I preaching to people here? Then God said,
Dio ha detto,
have you considered my servant Job? You know what God was doing? He was bragging with Job. Oh my God. He was doing what? Bragging with him. See, sometimes when you are going through some of the things that you are going through, it doesn't mean God has left you. He's only bragging on you against the devil. Hallelujah. But your day of redemption is coming. I said your day of redemption is coming. I said your day of redemption is coming. It doesn't matter what you've been through. Your day of redemption is coming. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Something is happening to me. Hallelujah.
Amen.
He said, did you check my servant Job?
Hai notato il mio servitore Giobbe?
The man says, stop it there.
Ha detto, fermati lì.
Are you not the one who have made him who he is?
Ma l'hai fatto diventare tu quello che
you have blessed him with a good wife. Bless him with 10 children. Bless him with 300 camels. Bless him with 7,000 sheep. Bless him with a good house and a good house. And you have given him all kinds of managers around him. And you have given him good strength. Why will he not serve you?
Gli hai dato tutto. Perché non dovrebbe servirti?
But if you will damn me, said the devil.
Il diavolo ha detto, ma se mi vuoi tentare,
let me touch his life.
Voglio toccare la sua vita.
Then we will see.
Allora vedremo.
Whether the man loves you or
se
not.
Se quell'uomo ti ama o no.
Now, why is the devil going to touch the life
ma
of Job?
Perché vuole toccare la vita di Giobbe?
Not because of his life.
Non perché la sua vita.
Why is he touching his house?
Perché lo sta.
Not because of his house.
Non perché della casa.
But because of the source.
A causa della sua forza.
Of his strength.
La fonte della sua forza.
That's it.
Eccolo.
That's it.
È quello.
And God said, you go, do whatever
Dio
you want
detto,
to do.
Vai, fai quello
and
che
the
vuoi.
Devil went.
E il diavolo è andato.
My friend, in one day,
nel primo giorno,
he killed all the 10 children.
Ha ucciso tutti.
And as if it was not enough,
come se non bastasse,
by the close of the day,
alla fine della giornata,
all his buildings and farms
tutte
were gone.
Case, tutto è andato.
And whilst the man was still complaining about his farm, somebody came and said, there are storms and all your buildings are broken together and bandits have taken all your sheep
momento,
and cattle
tutto,
and everything you have away.
Venuta, ha portato via tutto quello che gli apparteneva.
In an instance,
In un istante,
he's lost everything he has.
Ha perso tutto quello che aveva.
His friends have become his enemies.
Gli amici sono diventati nemici.
His wife has become his adversary.
La moglie è diventato il suo avversario.
He's become so broke.
È diventato debole.
And he becomes so sick.
È diventato malato.
Stricken with boils and disease.
Aveva veleno.
Sitting and perching somewhere.
Sedeva da qualche parte.
And I saw the wife of Job come across.
E ho visto la moglie di Giobbe che veniva.
I said, ooh.
E diceva, oh.
Brother righteous.
Il fratello giusto.
Ooh.
Il fratello giusto.
Brother righteous.
Il fratello giusto.
Look at you.
Guardati.
Since you started serving this God.
Da quando hai cominciato con questo Dio?
Everything you have is God.
Tutto quello che hai è Dio.
And you are still crossing your feet, legs.
Seduto.
You are still keeping yourself whole.
Sei ancora lì, santo.
When there is enough cocaine to be sold.
Quando ci sono tanta cocaina da vendere.
Look at you.
Guardati.
Look at you.
Guardati.
If you can just bundle a little bit and cross the border.
Puoi soltanto andare dall'altra.
Look at you
parte.
Sitting down here doing Christianity or Christianity or something.
A fare cristiano.
But Job looked into the eyes of his wife.
Ma Job le ha guardato negli occhi.
Yesterday I met some young men.
Ieri ho incontrato degli uomini, dei giovanotti.
They have come from Ghana.
Sono venuti dal Ghana.
And one of them, I know the mother.
Uno di loro non conosce la madre.
A very poor, lovely woman who served the Lord all his life.
Una donna molto servile.
And you have opportunity to come to this place.
Gli ha dato l'opportunità di venire qua.
You leave your Christianity somewhere.
Hai lasciato la tua cristianità da qualche parte.
And he's been in prison for 5 years.
È stato in prigione per 5 anni.
5 years.
5.
5 years.
5 anni.
And I look into his eyes.
Gli ho guardato negli occhi.
What? What in heaven's name are these young people looking for?
Che cosa stanno cercando?
Some of you want to get blessed just today.
Alcuni vogliono essere benedetti oggi.
But listen, the Bible says it's the blessing of the Lord that makes a man rich, and not your labor, not everything that you do can add anything to it. Shout amen if you will. Am I preaching to people? I'm preaching already. Hallelujah.
Amen.
But Job said,
ma Job ha detto,
listen to me, woman.
Ascoltami, donna.
When the Lord gave us plenty,
che quando Dio ci ha dato tanto,
we spent it together.
L'abbiamo speso.
Can't we also spend this lack together?
Non possiamo vivere questa vita.
The Lord gave.
Dio ha dato.
The Lord has taken away. Blessed be the name of Jehovah. Oh, hallelujah.
Amen.
But look at me carefully.
Guardami.
Job didn't know what he was talking about.
Job non sapeva di cosa parlava.
But you and I reading the Bible,
noi lo sappiamo,
when we saw the devil,
perché abbiamo visto il diavolo,
in the presence of God,
nella presenza di
Dio, knew that it was not God who took it away.
Non era Dio che lo
God portami. Gave it to him, but it was the devil who took it away. Listen, my God doesn't take away. My God is a blesser. He doesn't only give you life. The Bible says he gives you life abundance. Life abundance. All good and perfect gift comes from the God of heaven. He is my God. He is the Almighty. He is Jehovah El Shaddai, the Lord that can give you plenty. Shout amen if you will. He is the one that blesses you with substance. He doesn't take it away. But it was the devil. But Job was still standing in his perfection.
Ma Job era nella perfezione di Dio.
Are you listening to me?
Mi ascolti?
I know you are more than 40 years.
Lo so che hai più di 40
anni. I know.
Lo so bene.
He said, but pastor, you know it is so difficult here in Italy. I know.
Ma in questo paese è molto duro.
But if you can stand in your integrity.
Ma se puoi restare nella tua integrità.
I'm preaching to people. I guess you don't like my preaching anymore. Shout hallelujah if you will. Am I talking to people here? Hallelujah.
Amen.
God is looking for people who are still standing in their integrity.
Dio cerca le persone che stanno nella loro integrità.
In the face of sin.
Nella faccia del peccato.
In the face of idolatry.
Nella faccia dell'idolo.
In this mad crazy world, in the name of postmodernity, God is there
calling you and I to dare to be different.
Dio ci dice oggi di essere diversi.
Shout amen.
Amen.
Am I preaching? Am I preaching? Am I preaching? Hallelujah.
Amen.
You know what happened?
Sapete cosa succede?
God will reward you for every loss.
Dio ti darà un premio per tutto.
He will compensate everything that you did for him.
Tutto quello che hai perso.
If it is left it even one day,
se ti è rimasto solo un giorno,
for you to die,
per morire,
oh, wait for him.
Aspetta.
Shout amen.
Amen.
My Bible said,
la mia Bibbia dice,
for everything that Job lost,
tutto quello che hai perso,
God did not give him one.
Dio non ti dà uno.
God did not give him half.
Non gli ha dato
God
mezzo.
Gave him twofold.
Gli ha dato due volte.
When he lost his children,
non ha perso i figli.
He gave him better children.
Gli ha dato meglio.
The Bible says his firstborn
il
was the
genio.
Most beautiful of
Abama.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
More cattle, more sheep, more cow, more money, more favor, more fame that he has ever had before. If you will stand in the presence of God and stand in your integrity here in this land of your sojourning, I came to tell you that your Lord will not leave you as he is, but he will leave you from where you are and plant you in another place, and you will be like a tree planted beside some waters that will bear its fruit in its season, and people will come on that tree and they will taste of that tree and they will say, this is a pleasant tree of the Lord. Shout hallelujah. Somebody give the Lord a mighty clap off in here. Hallelujah. The man, are you listening to me? The Bible said there was a man born. And the name of that man was Samson.
Era Sansone.
A young man of destiny.
Un giovanotto con un gran destino.
Hey. The guy is by no means a great man.
Quel ragazzo aveva grandi cose.
Powerful.
Potere.
Everybody shout and say powerful.
Qualcuno dica potere.
In fact, his destiny was
destino.
Enshrined in the day he was born.
Il suo destino era scritto quando era nato.
There was nobody as powerful as
non
that
c'era
man.
Nessuno potente come lui.
That young man can single-handed.
Quel giovanotto con una mano solo.
With an animal's jaw.
Con l'osso di un animale.
Slaughter 1,000 God's enemies at a time.
Decapitare 10,000 uomini nello stesso momento.
He was so strong and
era
powerful.
Era così forte e potente.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
But
ma.
There is a secret to that strength.
Segreto a quella forza.
Look into my eyes.
Guardami.
Look deep into my eyes
guardami
and listen.
Negli occhi.
Do you know why you are prospering the way you are prospering?
Sai perché stai avendo tutto quello che hai oggi?
It is not because of your wisdom.
Non è perché sei saggio.
The Bible said, "Let not the wise man glory because of his wisdom.
La Bibbia dice che
let
l'uomo
not
non deve
the
essere
strong man glory because of his strength.
La gloria per la sua forza.
But if there is any man
ma
who needs to
uomo,
glory, let him glory because
gloria,
he knows my name, that I am the Lord Jehovah who blesses men. Shout hallelujah.
Amen.
Job's strength
la forza di Giobbe
was from on high.
Veniva da su.
It was a strength that rests on the seven locks of his head.
Una forza che gli stava sui sette
the seven spirits of God.
I sette spiriti di Dio.
Wisdom and understanding.
Sapienza,
and knowledge and the spirit of might and the spirit of counsel was resting on his head. Shout hallelujah.
Amen.
But the mystery is that
ma il mistero era
Samson must not touch anything that is unholy.
Sansone non deve toccare niente che non
like
è
a corpse.
Come un corpo.
Samson must not drink any wine.
Non deve bere nessun vino.
But Samson in his life
ma Samson nella sua vita
began to break the source of his strength one by one.
Ha cominciato a rompere la fonte della sua forza.
One day when he was going to look for a woman,
un giorno mentre andava a cercare una donna,
he killed a lion.
Ha ucciso un leone.
And when he saw an oni inside that lion,
e quando ha visto una cosa dentro quel leone,
he forgot that he's not supposed to touch anything that was dead.
Ha dimenticato che non deve toccare niente che era morto.
Listen, sweet things are always inside things that are rotting that must
le
not be touched.
Dolci, stanno nelle cose più
am I talking to people? He scooped of the honey.
Ha preso il miele.
And ate it.
E l'ha mangiato.
And shook himself and said, "I will test my strength."
E si è scosso, e voglio vedere la mia forza.
The man said, "My strength is still there."
La mia forza è ancora lì.
He went to the place the woman was.
È andato nel posto dove c'era
la donna. Gathered friends together.
And
for the first time,
e per la prima volta,
Samson was drinking
Samson
liquor and wine.
Beveva liquore e vino.
And he tested his strength.
E la sua forza era
and said, "I will test it another
voglio
time."
Vedere la mia forza.
But the Bible said,
la Bibbia dice,
one day was a bad day.
È stato il suo peccato.
And the lords of the Philistines,
I signori dei Filistei,
called a young lady by the name of Delilah.
Chiamato una signorina di nome Delilah.
And said, "We are going to pay you rigod.
Ti pagheremo.
If you can find out the strength of this man.
Se puoi trovare la forza di questo uomo.
And destroy that strength.
E distruggere quella forza.
Hey! What is the devil
che cosa
seeking from me?
Il diavolo da me.
What is he looking for? You are an elder. You are a deacon. Since the time you came to this place, you have ceased being an elder. What is the enemy seeking from me? And the lady lied on Samson's lap. And he said, "Oh boy." I love that word. He said, "Entice him." See? Entice him. The key in our language says it beautifully, more than the English. You know? It says, "Dadan. Dadan."
Dadan.
Defe, defe, no, mabwa. Dadan. Entice him. And he kept enticing the young man until he told him, he said, "I will tell you it all.
Adesso ti dico.
No razor ever touched my hair.
Nessun rasoio ha mai toccato i miei capelli.
I have been a Nazarene from my youth.
Da quando sono nato.
And for the first time the lady saw
e per la prima volta che la donna
that he has told him
che gli ha detto la
all
verità.
The truth. And when the hair was gone,
e quando i capelli sono andati
she
via,
shouted and said, "Samson, great man,
Sansone, grande
rise uomo. Up like before."
Alzati come una volta.
But my Bible said he didn't know.
La mia Bibbia diceva che non sapeva.
Hey. He didn't know
non
ignorance
sapeva.
That his strength
che le sue forze
is gone. Are you watching me where you are sitting, friend?
Mi vedi da dove sei?
Are you listening to me, sister?
Mi stai ascoltando?
But you don't know
tu non lo sai
that your strength
che le tue forze
is gone.
Sono andate.
Ah, may favor come into your life this hour. May the multitude of God's mercy come into this house. Shout hallelujah. What in heaven's name is the enemy seeking for me? He shook himself this time.
Si è scosso questa volta.
But his strength was gone.
Ma le sue forze sono andate.
Strong Samson.
Il grande Sansone,
as he was being led by his enemies,
come era condotto dai suoi nemici,
his eyes has been put off,
i suoi occhi sono stati cavati,
his hands were in shackles,
le sue mani nelle
become catene, a prisoner instead of a deliverer,
invece di essere un
and a joker instead of a judge,
e un giocatore invece di essere
oh
un giudice.
My God, from grace to grass.
Dalla grazia,
and I see thousands of enemies around Samson the strong,
e mille nemici dietro Sansone.
Laughing at him.
Che gli ridevano dietro.
Laughing at him.
Ridendo.
But God's great mercy.
Ma la grazia di Dio è grande.
Bible says, whilst he was still there, his hair was growing again.
Ancora una volta che era lì i suoi capelli.
May your hair that has been cut grow again. God is a God of grace and a God of mercy. I can see him extending mercy to you right now. He's extending mercy to you right now. Shout hallelujah. The Bible said, though he angers for a season, his mercies are renewed every morning. Shout amen! And that day,
e da quel giorno,
the mercies of God came for Samson.
Le grazie di
if
Dio
you are down today,
se sei giù oggi,
if you cry for mercy,
se preghi per la grazia,
God will grant it.
Il Signore te lo darà.
And Samson
Sansone
cried unto God
ha pianto a Dio,
and said, "Oh God, for
ha detto,
once,
Dio, per una volta,
bring back my strength,
dammi le mie forze,
that I may avenge my enemies."
Così io posso vincere i miei nemici.
And the Bible says, at his death,
la Bibbia dice che alla sua morte,
he killed more Philistines,
ha ucciso più Filistei,
than when he was alive.
Di quando era vivo.
Will you all shout amen if you will? I don't know what the enemy is seeking from you.
Non so cosa cerca il nemico da te.
But have you lost your strength, by
Ma
the way?
Hai perso le forze?
This is an hour to recoup it back.
È un'ora che devi riprendere.
If you do not have Jesus,
se hai Gesù,
in him is life.
In lui c'è la vita.
The Bible says in him is life.
La Bibbia dice che in lui c'è la
and
vita.
The life is the light of man.
La vita è la luce
God
del
is coming your avenue.
Il Dio sta venendo
mercy is coming avenue. Jesus is standing right where you are standing at the door of your heart knocking. If you shall open that heart for him, the Bible says he will come into that heart. Can you rise up on your feet wherever you are standing? Mandaramo sabareka donimi. Shebro yini mohaka sondini mikaya. God is bringing for mercy right now. You want to lift up your hands? Lift up your hands with me, everybody. Wherever you are, the hearing of my voice. You may be sitting in your house. You may be lying on your bed. You may be sitting in your automobile, watching me as I speak right now. If you want grace and mercy to come to your life, if you want to change life now, if you want your sin forgiven, raise up your two hands and say this after me. Father in heaven,
Dio in cielo,
I lift up my hands to you.
Alzo le mani a te.
It's a sign, oh God,
è un segno, Dio,
that I have come to the end of my strength.
Sono venuta alla fine della mia forza.
I have heard,
ho sentito,
that you give grace,
che dai la grazia,
and favor,
e favore,
and mercy,
e grazia,
to them that call upon you.
A quelloro che ti chiamano.
Today,
oggi,
I forsake all my evil ways.
Lascio tutto il male.
I acknowledge the lordship of Jesus.
Voglio Gesù.
Over my life.
Nella mia vita.
I declare he's my judge.
Dichiaro che è il mio giudice.
I declare he's my master.
Dichiaro che è il mio padrone.
I declare he's my king.
Dichiaro che è il mio re.
I declare he's my lawgiver.
Dichiaro che è la mia vita.
From today.
Da oggi.
I hitch myself.
Mi metto.
To his moving wagon.
Nella sua
movenza. I take him as my Lord.
Lo prendo come il mio Dio.
And my Savior.
Il mio Signore.
I will walk with him.
Voglio camminare con lui.
All the days of my life.
Tutti i giorni della mia vita.
Amen.
Amen.
Now it is time for deliverance.
Adesso è tempo per le benedizioni.
It is time for mercy.
È tempo per le grazie.
If you are already a child of God.
Se sei veramente un figlio di Dio.
And peradventure.
E per avventura.
By unwise decision.
Ma la tua stessa decisione.
By coercing of ungodly friends.
Dai consigli dei tuoi amici che non sono cristiani.
You are forsaking the Lord.
Hai lasciato indietro il Signore.
And evil has come into your house.
Il diavolo è venuto nella tua casa.
I want to dare you to shout to the Lord this hour.
Voglio sfidarti ad darti a Dio oggi.
And mercy is going to come.
E grazia verrà su di te.
Some of you I perceive have sicknesses.
Alcuni di voi hanno le malattie.
That has come because of your evil life.
Sono venuti a causa delle vostre cattiverie.
But forgiveness and mercy is coming your way.
Ma perdono e grazia.
Forgiveness and mercy is coming your way. Forgiveness and mercy is coming your way. Forgiveness and mercy is coming your way. Lift that hand up. Father of grace and mercy, I pray right now in the name of Jesus, let mercy be outflowing like the waters cover the sea. Let favor come like streams of living water. Heal the sick. Deliver them that are in bondage. Snatch away from hell.
Jesus.
Let your grace come.
Amen.
In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
God bless you.
Amen.
Give the King of Heaven a clap. Do it better. Do it better. Do it better. Do it better. Amen. Amen. Onamiko okroko onamika ati bonye nyoti demi wa mamusu ba sebie onamiko okroko onamika. You don't know how to sing it. Won't you come back to
me?
Mama, 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 mama,
mama, mama, mama, mama,
mama, mama, mama, mama, mama, mama, mama. Let me know, Jesus, everywhere. Almighty.